Just take a look at the Herculean effort it takes to get a stump out of the ground. And then I'm going to ask you a question. If you have that much trouble with modern machinery to be able to get something out of the ground like that, how in the world did the Peruvians create those massive blocks with what, rope and sand and manpower and rope and more rope without the wheel?